with John Digweed.
Hi, it's John Digweed. Welcome to another Transitions. Got some fantastic music for you on this week's show. Kicking things off, Mono Electric Orchestra, Lost Track. This is the Deep Mix, forthcoming on Bedrock next week.
John Digweed.
Kicked off with the Mono Electric Orchestra. You're going to be hearing a bit more from him later on, aka Barry Jameson. He's our guest DJ in the mix coming up after the hour, so stay tuned for Barry Jameson, aka Mono Electric Orchestra, with some great electronic music coming up. Next up, Solomon, Customer is King. celebrating the 100th release of Dynamic. That's Solomon with Customer is King. I want to thank everyone who was at the gigs last weekend in Canada. Two in Toronto, one at the Dreams Festival, and then the after party at Noir. Both amazing, great energy from the crowds. And then on Sunday, played at Stereo for their holiday weekend party, and started at 4, finished around midday. As always, fantastic crowd, energy off the hook, and such a pleasure to play in that room. So thanks to everyone who made it out and stayed till midday. I know you could have gone a lot longer. I probably could have gone a lot longer, but it just felt the right time to finish at midday. Hopefully be back there sometime soon. Next up, Seb OK on Ovum. This is I Feel It.
Beyonce.
Transitions.
Listen to Seb OK, I Feel It, following that Radio Slave, Trans with a Dixon Retouch. Next up, Josh Butler, Through You.
Thank you.
this, Crossing Bridges, playing next here on Transitions. Hope you're enjoying this week's show so far. coming on the new Cocoon compilation. This is Losing and Parallel. couple more before we head into this week's break. First up, Quiver from the Bedrock 20 album. This is On and On.
Transitions with John Digweed in the mix.
Want to say many thanks to everyone who's been commenting on social media about the Bedrock 20 album. Loads and loads of great feedback. Glad everyone's enjoying the project and a real milestone to accomplish. 20 years for the record label and 20 years of loyal fans supporting it. So thank you to you. Had the pleasure also to announce last week the Live in Japan album, which was recorded at my most recent gig in Tokyo. That's coming out on July 27th. If you want to find out more information on that and also the Bedrock 20 album, just head to johndigweed.com/Bedrock. Last one before we head into the break, and this week's guest mix from Mono Electric Orchestra. This is Josh Wink and Selector. Welcome back to Transitions. Time for this week's guest mix. And it's great to welcome on the show Barry Jameson, aka Mono Electric Orchestra. Although Barry might not be a household name, you will know his music, his remixes, and his productions if you've followed my career for the last 20 years. As one half of Evolution, he built up quite a reputation with tracks such as Love Is Calling, Phoenix, and the massive Walking on Fire back in 2003. With his production partner John Sutton, they were responsible for some incredible mixes, including BT Cork, Dreaming, Bedrock. They also mixed Heaven Sent, Breeder, Tyrantanic, just to name a few, as well as running the successful Fluid label. Most recently, being part of Sasha's team, remixing the likes of Madonna, New Order, Depeche Mode, Uncle, Seal, just to name a few. Also worked on the Refracted live tour and Scene Delete and the Involver albums as well. His production work has earned him a prestigious Grammy nomination, and he also has just started his own Circular Sound Recordings. Mono Electric Orchestra gives Barry a chance to shine, and his EP is released on July the 2nd on Bedrock. I'm sure you're going to hear a few of those tracks in that mix. We played one earlier on the show called The Lost Track, and there's four tracks on this EP. One of them features as the starting track of Live in Tokyo, just for your information. Let's get into this week's guest mix. Barry Jameson, aka Mono Electric Orchestra. Transitions. Join this week's guest mix from Barry Jameson, only here on Transitions. You're listening to Mono Electric Orchestra, mixing things up for Transitions. real pedigree in the electronic scene on this week's guest mix, Barry Jameson, with an exclusive mix of Transitions.
We'll be right back.
the guest mix on Transitions as we check out Barry Jameson, aka Mono Electric Orchestra. giving you a taste of the Mono Electric Orchestra in the mix here on Transitions. Loving this week's guest mix. with over 30 years in the industry, responsible for some legendary tracks and remixes, is Barry Jameson, aka Mono Electric Orchestra. Many thanks to Barry Jameson, Mono Electric Orchestra, for putting that mix together. Some great stuff on there. Any comments or feedback on that, just leave them on the social networks, Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. You can find those links through my website, johndigweed.com. Gig-wise, next week, you can catch me in Athens on Friday and then on Saturday at the Grand Factory in Beirut. Looking forward to going back to both those places. Always a great party. 17th of July sees the return of Resistance. It's the opening night in Ibiza. It's going to be huge. Full details of that party and the rest of the gigs throughout the summer and privilege can be found at resistance.com. Very, very excited to be back there and playing five gigs at a legendary space, but with the Resistance production, it just turns it into a whole new ball game. Couple of things to mention before I head off. Bedrock 20 is out now. There's a deluxe vinyl box set which includes CD, slip mats, keyring, sign prints and a lanyard. Or you can just go for the deluxe CD version. There's also a brand new Live in Tokyo album which is released on July the 27th, which features 5 CDs and my most recent recording from Tokyo. If you want to find out more about those albums and some of the latest merchandise at the Bedrock store, go to johndigweed.com/bedrock. Thanks for tuning in. I'll be back same time, same place, only here on Transitions. And as always, if you want to find out where I'm gigging around the planet, just go to johndigweed.com or check out my Facebook page. Until next week, have yourself a good one. And I'll